friend. Do you still see me? Or just a mask? We all wear masks of some kind, desperately hiding our true selves. But what if we become who we are when we put them on? How do I take off a mask when it's no longer a mask? When it's as much a part of me as I am? If it's stripped away now, what's left of me? Is this what a revolution looks like?
We are no one. We are everyone. And we are invisible.